Well, all right, boys, so what's the plan exactly? I announced that I am running for president. Now, what do I do? We can get some donuts. Oh, yes, that's a good idea, Ben. I can see why they call you a genius. No. Donuts have to be earned. What we have to do, we have to go out and see how many people will vote for you, you know? Get a little census and see what's going on, see how you're doing in the polls, you know, preliminary poll count stuff. All right, as long as we have donuts after. So all we have to do is ask people if they're going to vote for Washington? Exactly. I think I know how to ask them. Ben, no! Men, here we are, out in the public. There sure are a lot of people out here. A lot of weird people, I might add. No, Dad. Not weird people. Weird voters. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to them. Wait, didn't we already do something like this before? Yeah, but this time it's different. Let's go. Hello, sir. My name is Thomas Jefferson. Perhaps you've heard of me. Nope, never heard of you. Well, anyways, so... You've never heard of me? I'm like the third president, man. You know, I made the Declaration of Independence. I did a lot of other cool stuff. Oh, yeah, John Adams. What's up, John? No, I'm not John Adams. I'm Thomas Jefferson. Oh, wait, you mean the guy from the Jefferson? Oh, my God.
Hello, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
Sure, fine. As long as it's only just for a second. Well, oh, your second's up. Ha, I'm just kidding. What's up?
Oh, well, who are you gonna vote for this election season?
Someone, I guess.
Oh, good. Yes, I have someone that you might be interested in. Have you ever heard of George Washington?
You mean the guy in the $1 bill? Of course I have. I spend a lot of George Washington's on a daily basis.
Oh, yes. Very good. So, are you going to vote for George Washington then?
Well, is he going to do something about the hot dog problem?
The hot dog problem?
Yeah, man. You know, there's too many hot dog vendors on the streets, man. It's hard to sell hot dogs. Is he going to go around and destroy the other hot dog vendors?
Yes.
Then all right, he's got my vote. So you're telling me you're not the guy from the Jetsons? No! Anyways, so enough about me. So, who are you gonna vote for this season? Tony Stark? But Tony Stark doesn't even exist, man. Come on. So, George Washington is running for president. Surely you've heard of him. Oh, the guy that invented the washing machine. No! Oh, hey, Mikey. Oh, hey, Alex, how's it going? Oh, pretty good. So, I've got something to talk to you about. You see, George Washington's running for president, and we're wondering if you wanted to vote for him. Oh, yeah, of course! Wow, this is easy. All right. this is gonna be great. I bet everyone else is having such an easy time with this. I mean, come on, it's George Washington. Who wouldn't vote for George Washington?
No, I do not want to vote for George Washington. You know what George Washington rhymes with?
George Washington rhymes with George Washington?
That is true, yes. But George Washington also rhymes with loser.
Do you speak English fluently?
Alright, so you're telling me that he's not the guy that made peanut butter? No, for the last time, George Washington, the first president? Oh, wait, so you're saying, so you want me to vote for a guy, his name is George, and he's washing a ton of stuff? Alright, well, yeah, of course I'll vote for him. I do want the city clean. No, that... Well, so you're gonna vote for him, George Washington? Yeah, of course, man, of course. All right, well, that was completely easy, talking to you for 3 hours. Yeah, man, it was so much fun.
Inspector Lestrade, oh, hello, sir.
Oh, yes, how's it going?
Oh, it's going quite well, how are you?
Oh, well, I'm doing pretty good, I guess, so... I was wondering, would you like to vote for George Washington during this election?
Oh, well, I'm kind of British, so...
Whoa, hey, no, not that British, the other British.
Oh, the other British, oh, I'm sorry.
So are you gonna vote for George Washington or not?
Well, I can't legally vote, but yes, I'll vote illegally for George Washington.
That's what I like to hear. All right, thank you. Wait a second, that guy can't legally vote? He must be just 17.
All right, well, this one should be a lot easier than that last one. All right, hello, sir. I'm Thomas Jefferson, and we're asking you if you'd like to vote for George Washington this season.
George Washington.
Who's George Washington? And also, who's Thomas Jefferson? Oh, come on.
Hello, I'm George Washington. I'm here asking people if they'd like to vote for me for president. So what do you say, young man?
Oh, wow. Wait, George Washington, you're like that guy on the $1 bill, right?
Yes, that's right. Since I'm the first president, I guess they put me on the $1 bill.
That's pretty great. But also, it kind of sucks, too, because, I mean, like, you know, like the $1 bill is like the least valuable and stuff. So it's kind of like they're saying that you're the least valuable.
I never thought about it like that.
Yeah, so like Benjamin Franklin, like he's the most valuable person right now.
Ben, how come I'm on the $1 bill and you're on the $100 bill? Well, George, you're not the 100th president. Neither are you. Well, it was a mistake, all right? I didn't choose that, you know? I didn't have any input on that matter whatsoever, so you gotta take it up with somebody else. You gotta take it up with George Mint. That's the guy that made all the money. All right, I think I will, yes. Sorry for the confusion, Ben. Oh, no worries. Hey, actually, I did make that decision.
So that's a yes? All right, great. This is going so well. Sir, did you even go to school?
School.
What school? Oh, my. Wow, well, that was the best day ever.
Yeah, well, that was the worst day ever.
Yeah, well, man, how did it go?
Well, it went pretty great, Dad, actually. You know, a lot of people are gonna vote for you.
Oh, that's great. things feel pretty great so far. But wait, who am I running against exactly?
Attention everyone, we have an important news broadcast coming live from the newsroom with important news. George Washington, of course, announced that he was going to be president just a little bit ago. And now we have the person he's running against. He is here today to make a speech.
Hello, I am Napoleon Bonaparte and I'm here to make America good. Yeah. That is me. Vote for Napoleon Bonaparte.
Mr. Napoleon, can you equally actually be in this election?
Of course I can. I'm Napoleon Bonaparte.
You heard it here first, folks, unless you heard it somewhere else. Napoleon Bonaparte is running for president against George Washington. We're still not sure it's possible, but it's happening.